albinos are very okay, and they are adapting well to the Kenyan conditions. So for now they are grazing, and they are still continuing to graze. Yeah, so their body conditions are great, and they are also good.
Sudane. Come on, boy.
Za chvilku bude Sudánovi 40 let. Už je tady v Keni rok a půl a vypadá stále líp a líp. Jsem hrozně ráda, že jsme ho poslali nejenom sem, kde žije tak jako kdysi, protože byl původně divoký, ale že se dostal do společenství skvělých lidí, kteří o něj pečují, byť má vlastně téměř divoké podmínky. Zdraví nosorožců stále dohlíží veterinář Pete Morka. A od něj přišla zpráva někdy z dubna, z května, že se mu zdá, že nájin jde dolů s kondicí, a tak jsme v rámci konferenčního hovoru, který byl proveden právě zde mezi Keňou a mezi Českou republikou, ale také Londýnem, se dohodli, že by bylo nejlepší nájin přepustit sem k FATu, protože v té době už vlastně FATu byla jednou napářena, takže jsme si byli jisti, že perfektně cykluje. A to se také podařilo 13.6. tohoto roku. A já jsem velice ráda, že FATu i nájin jsou teď spolu se Suníkem, protože je krásně vidět, že jim to velmi prospívá.
Nájin was very, very happy when she came in here. Because after she came here, she was with her daughter and they look even very playful than she was. So most of the time when it has rained, they jump around and they look happy. When Nine came here, she was first of all greeted by Fatu. She like went smelling on Fatu, and then Suni came to greet them, but Fatu chased Suni away from her mother. But then later on, after like a week, they became together and now they live like one big happy family. So the last meeting was on 9th June, and that was between Fatu and Suni. For now, we cannot predict or we cannot like presume whether she's pregnant until we get the results back. When they had not mated, she was very friendly to Suni and very playful. For now, she doesn't want even Suni to go near her because I think she has like moved away from him. So we hope that she might be pregnant, and that's our biggest dream, because if she wasn't pregnant, then she would be liking Suni more and more. But for now, she has nothing to do with him, and we hope she's pregnant.